good, YouTube? It's your boy, B-Bob, back with another video! Know what I'm saying? When I just made that up, and I'ma just stick with it, because I did it the first time, and I felt like it was pretty lit, know what I'm saying? But anyways, we're back with another video, and as y'all can see, well, y'all can't see yet, but it's a video of me reacting to another Jubilee video. Guess the real drug dealer. We ain't gonna do the one like last time, because last time I posted that and people tried to call me sus like I was the one ranking it. I wasn't even ranking it. I was reacting. But anyways, yeah, make sure you hit that follow button, turn on post notifications, hit that subscribe button, I meant turn on post notifications, like the video, because last time I got 50 views on my last video with one like. Like, it only take 1 second. Make sure y'all do that, all that, and let's get back into the video. Whoa, let's get right into the video. Alright. As y'all can see, you know what I'm saying? Here it go right here. Wait. Yeah. Now let's react.
Five are posers. One
and
is
me.
Deal.
I live in Philly. You know what I'm saying? Trust me. I know a drug dealer when I see one. Now let's get into this video.
Our teams.
Hi,
Thank
I'm Larry.
I'm Riley.
And what's going
on? Yo, what's up? I'm Danny.
Hey, I'm Dorian.
And we're law enforcement.
And a room full of liars. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Fine.
So they got, they bring in potheads, and they bring in potheads and police in the same building. Why are they setting them up like that? Nah, Jubilee. Jubilee, some snitches. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna lie to you, Jubilee.
Real deal.
You're a little snitch. You're a little snitch.
Each team has 15 minutes to find a new deal. Anytime within those 15 minutes, a team can lock an answer.
All right, first of all, everybody with pants, I'm gonna need to see how high your socks are. Because they say the higher the socks, the downer the person is. So. All right, we got the ankles on deck.
So let me do these challenges too. See if I'm a dream
number three. How many grams are announced?
I got, you know what I'm saying?
28.
I'm good. I got the Nike stuff.
How many grams in a pound?
So how many grams in a pound? No, I'm not that good.
All right.
Who's been arrested before?
Me focus. The video ain't even start. Video ain't even start. Like, dang. And then it's two on top of that. I'm not getting no YouTube premium either, eh? Bugging out if you think I'm gonna get me some YouTube premium. I ain't paying $7.99 for no ads.
What have you all been arrested for?
Spilling narcotics through an airplane.
Okay. Spilling?
Standing on the corner, slanging that bag.
Misdemeanor drug possession.
Personal possession. Selling. I got arrested for smuggling weed into Mexico.
Okay. All right, group. Green, black, or white?
Green.
Black.
Let's talk about...
He only picked black because he black.
We knew there was going to be someone who didn't know what that meant.
If you're about that life, you know what it meant, so...
Right away.
What's green?
Flag of Mexico.
Hmm?
The flag of Mexico.
What's black?
Power.
What's white?
What's white? That's a neutral color right there.
What's black?
Tar heroin.
What's green?
Weed.
What's white?
Man.
Huh?
The man?
Me.
Okay.
I almost drooled. So what's black?
At this time?
I'm lost. I ain't gonna lie. I'm
lost.
Each
team will try to find the real deal by eliminating the imposters. If both teams eliminate the same person, they will be removed from the game.
Where do you want to go with? I say. Well, we eliminated number five.
He not it. He's playing mind games. Let me tell you. He's playing mind games. Because... he not no drug dealer, but he been around that, so he's so good about talking like that. Just because you do it don't mean you are. He's playing mind games. He's playing with they head. Watch. Now watch me be right, because I'm smart. If y'all ain't know, I go to law enforcement school. I got my GED in law enforcement school. So, I was almost a police. I just didn't want to be a police because... like, I just can't do that. That's too federal. But trust me.
Yeah, that.
I know what I'm talking about.
Look.
For the whole group, I want to go around in order and to see how much money has everybody made last year.
I made $350,000.
Golly!
Documented or undocumented money.
Oh, shoot! She can't be no drug dealer.
$250,000.
Between $150,000
and $200,000.
I'm a designer. It's not. I made about $150,000 the last time, but it's been a few years for me.
Between $80,000 and $150,000.
It's been a few years. It's been a few years. Now he's throwing himself under the bus. Because what you mean, it's been a few years. It's been a few years. So that means he was a drug dealer. Okay, now he got a strike. I got paper? No, I don't got no paper. I will write it down. But he got a strike.
Hanging out, watching reruns of SpongeBob.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm practically retired. He looked like he watched Breaking Bad. He looked like he belonged.
Like
Bust down.
Every day of the week.
What does that even mean?
Trying to get paid.
There you go. I hike a lot. I play guitar. I smoke.
I really just be smoking, hitting the gym. I don't get out the house much. I'm not really a social person.
Okay.
I don't do shit anymore. I go to work. Try to see my kid.
He got a kid. He ain't gonna drug deal. He know what that could bring him.
As a reminder, if both teams eliminate the same person.
So number one is sus. Come on. Number one is sus. Alright, you get one more strike. Or else you getting blocked, mommy. Say now. Number one is sus. Number two is nonsense. Number three ain't it. Number four ain't it. Number five is a little sus, cause at first I didn't think it was him, but now he's throwing himself under the bus. And number six got a kid. So basically, my eyes will be on number one and number five.
Then that person will be removed from the game.
He sounded too happy to like you for being. And it was like, dude, you're hiking? Like, I was like, oh yeah, this dude, he's gone.
What made you stop giving drugs?
Well, I kind of. I got tired of going to jail, bro.
I decided to stop just because I saw how it was affecting people around me. I saw friends get locked up. I saw shit happening. I wanted better for myself.
My nephew was knifed. Didn't make it.
God.
What does it mean to be on deck?
Are you ready to rock and roll?
Never mind.
Ready to go, ready to sell.
Customer coming up.
I'm stacked.
Well, for the group, can I see some tattoos? This is Al Capone and the shit off the police. This is more personal stuff, you know? I got my whole stomach.
You have any tattoos? Number one?
Not that I can show.
Bro got tattoos on his butt. I'm telling you, it's him. Number one is sus. I'm cool. Number one is sus. See?
We've never eliminated number one.
I guessed it. Number one or number five? I guessed it.
Because
SpongeBob and his collar. He is not from the 80s to be dressed like that.
This is questions for number five. Have you ever been robbed?
I've never been robbed, but yeah, I think we all have. It just comes with the game.
Let's be honest, who never got robbed?
Dude,
I did. Well, not me, but.
Downtown LA?
Am I being a little too federal? Let me chill out.
South Central.
Downtown LA?
Downtown.
South Central.
K-Town.
Okay. Number one, do you know any weight conversions?
Is it healing?
Yo, they spamming this joint with ads, bro. There's nothing I could do. Whoa. Come on, let's skip this. The three.
Kilograms. Number three, do you know any weight conversions?
Basis. Grams, pounds, ounces, QPs, birds, that type.
Birds? QPs?
You ever have to flush anything down the toilet?
Nah.
No? And do anybody have any nicknames?
Certain places they call me Medusa.
Medusa? T-Mac.
Called Chunk.
Chunk.
Roach.
We're ready to eliminate something.
Biba! Alright, stoners. Shit, she a little sus now because she said certain people.
Just give me
certain places.
For the group, finish this statement. Never get
of. Chat.
High off your own supply.
That's what I was gonna say.
Never spend your bread on your own supply.
Yeah, never take your own.
Wait, what?
Number three.
This is how you know I don't be in the streets.
Bro. I just see it. You
it's true for us.
I literally don't.
Yeah, being from the block to the bad, you know. Yeah, we
look at that kind of mean. Don't buy your own supply. What does that even mean? Why are you getting rid of my OG? My dad be wearing socks that long.
Okay.
My dad be wearing them long old socks.
For the group again. How'd you get in the game?
I know he watching this too. With them long old socks.
He just stuck with his side. Hey Ray, you know what? You're a good pilot. Why don't you become a drug smuggler? See that airplane out there? Every time you bring it back, you're gonna make 60 to 80 thousand per flight. So I did it.
I first moved to Orange County. Everyone at my high school was doing Zans, and I was the only kid in Orange County with no money, so I wanted some money, and they said, this is how you can get it.
Well, y'all know in the hood, we don't got much to start with, so just being from gangs in the hood, and the older homies coming up to you, letting you know here's a way to make some money.
My uncle had me deliver and told me what it was. Take this money.
I lost my college wrestling scholarship.
That's what happened in GTA. They don't even tell you what it is.
A coke dealer. What did I do? I took the same route he did. I wanted to do it better.
What'd he say?
I lost my college wrestling scholarship. Moved back home. Found out
he said wrestling?
My uncle had me deliver and told me what it was.
Don't mess with him.
I lost my college wrestling scholarship. Moved back home. Found out my girl was a coke dealer.
Whoa.
What did I do? I took the same route he did. I wanted to do it better.
We'd like to do another elimination, please.
Don't laugh. He gonna slam you on your neck. He said he wrestled.
His answers were so, like, they were so on point that they sounded fake.
Also, when we asked him what was white, he said, the man?
Alright. Question we have is for number six. Do you know what a dub is?
A dub?
Alright, somebody be like, oh, let me get a dub.
I don't even know what that means. I ain't gonna lie. Never mind, I ain't gonna even say that. Not about me. Not about me.
Steroids under the same category as marijuana and stuff like that. If you get caught selling steroids, you got 3 to 5 year sentence.
I didn't know that.
Great information.
Y'all, just in case y'all are
asking. Let's be honest.
I don't know if I could ask this.
Who the freak asked for steroids? Steroids, bro? That was back in like. When was the first time I heard about steroids? I was probably like 12 years old. Who the freak?
Everybody's occupation.
I'm a performer.
Three. Aspiring actor.
Yeah?
That's great.
I'm a male stripper. I'll be real with you.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Actually, I just want to know if anybody knows what this is.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with being gay. You being a male stripper don't mean you gay. Ain't nothing wrong with being a stripper. Ain't nothing wrong with being gay. I just gotta clear that out. Just had to, you know what I'm saying?
You know what this is called? You gotta eye it.
Number three is doing
that. We wanna eliminate somebody.
They wanna eliminate number three. But think about it. Sorry, I keep pausing. But people probably just notice just because they've been around it a lot. Like, number three probably noticed because, like he said, he was born and raised in the hood. You know what I'm saying? And he used to be it. But this is current. This is who is a drug dealer right now out of them six. Just because he did it, don't. Just because he know. You know what I'm saying? That don't mean. You know what I'm saying?
Drug dealer number six. Unfortunately, both teams have decided that you are not the real deal. And we are going to have you exit, please.
Wait. I thought they were trying to find the drug dealer. Not eliminate who isn't the drug dealer. Wait. I don't know what the freak's going on. I'm gonna just watch the video.
Number two, what's white?
Cocaine.
Thank you so much.
Yo, this
Taylor.
Is the third so ad, and it's talked about two for two.
Actually, 200,000.
Bigo, bigo.
Like, what you mean, bigo, bigo? It's two for two and nobody leaving the house to go on vacation. Come on, bro. I don't even know who you are and you gonna test me when I wanna make a video.
Number four, what's white? Coke.
all the other time. But when I make a video.
And cocaine accessories.
What did I say? One or five?
Okay, so time has run out for y'all. If you want to go ahead and just make your final guess.
Final guess. Now let me make my final guess. Number two, I ain't gonna lie. Final guess. Since I don't know nothing about this, I could guess two. Alright. If I don't, I'll bust down 20 push-ups for y'all. I'ma guess two. If I don't get none of them right, out of the two, I'll bust 20 push-ups for y'all. If I do get them right, I gotta get at least 10 likes on this video. Deal? Deal. Alright. I think number two is it? No. Nah. Number two and number... Ooh, this is an itchy one. Six said he got a kid. Number two and number five. I just gotta get one right. If I get them all wrong, both of them wrong, I gotta bust down 20 push-ups. I say number two and number five.
For the whole entire group, do you know the difference between indica, sativa, and hybrid?
Hell yeah, number one.
I think everybody know that. No. I don't know it. I just indica know about it. Like I don't know. I just know what it is.
Capitalists get going, and hybrid is kind of a good mix of both. It depends on what it's mixed with. If it's a hybrid,
I just heard of it.
You got a little
but I don't know. See how much you know.
33. You got something switching there. Sativa, just the opposite. You got some lemonade. You got something like that.
Number three. Have you ever dealt with someone that had like clear addictions? Meaning that was obvious?
Yeah. And you still sell to them?
Yeah. Okay, it was a cutthroat business, man. And then couldn't care about none of that. Number three, what are you doing tomorrow?
Gotta get your bread.
Wake and bake.
I don't do it. I'm just saying.
Search for some acting jobs. Number five, what are you doing in the morning?
I'm up at 6 a.m. with my morning blunt, going to see my trainer.
Officially.
We're ready to march here. Well,
together.
Oh, okay.
Officially.
Sorry.
Officially, we're ready to march in.
Are y'all high right now?
Oh, yeah.
We just got. Yeah, I need something to mellow me out.
I said 2 and 5, right? 2 and 5. Remember that.
So the Stoners have officially locked in their real deal, which means the game is over.
All right, we think the real deal is number.
See?
Number two.
Dose.
2 and 5.
Ain't know too much about drugs.
Either a user or a seller.
We think the real deal is number three. I just feel like he was on point with everything he was doing. We're either getting bamboozled or he's really, going.
I ain't gonna lie, number three is smart, though. Is he an actor or do
if
he just nods in?
If the lights on your podium turn green, that means you have chosen the real deal. If they turn red, that means that you have chosen an imposter. Law enforcement, your guess
2 and 5, bro.
Was former drug dealer number two. In 3, 2, 1.
I'm nervous.
What?
Mother lover.
Damn.
It's a little training.
It was the stripper,
huh? Yeah. I'm pissed.
So it gotta be 5. If it ain't 5.
Disappointed because.
Nah. If I guess 5, I'm right. If I guess 5, I'm right.
You have chosen former drug dealer number 3.
Let's see. Actor.
He's firing at you.
3, 2, 1.
I'm sorry, number 1.
So that means I got it wrong.
Tyrone, and I am the real deal.
Well, look, his name is Tyrone. If he told me his name was Tyrone, I would have had that once we started the video. His name is Tyrone with them long old socks. I would have got it right. Man, all he had to say was his name was Tyrone. Anyways, nonsense. That's it for this video. I'm going to bust out these 20 push-ups for y'all real quick. It's my punishment. Okay, hold on. Alright, bruh. 20, okay? Hold on, let me stretch. 20, alright? 20! Know what I'm saying?